10 years after Dipendra first met Devyani, he had reached a stalemate with his family, his country, and his lover. Worst of all,